Yarn to fabric weaving. After making yarn from the cotton, it is then processed to make fabric. There are a variety of methods for making fabric from yarn. In this lesson, we will learn about weaving. Let's understand it with an activity. Take sufficiently big square pieces of paper, one red and other blue. Make equal strips of red paper. Take blue paper and fold it in the middle. From the folded side, cut the paper at equal distances, but not all the way through. Now unfold the paper and you will see the paper with cut in it. Now take a strip of red paper and put it inside the paper such that it is under the first blue strip and over the next. Now take the second red strip and weave it such that it is under the first blue strip and over the next. Repeat this process few times. Now you should see this pattern. You can weave yarn in the same way, but for that we need two sets of yarn. The process of arranging two sets of yarn to make fabric is called weaving. It is very difficult to weave yarn with hands. To make it simple, we use a loom. Basically, a loom is a structure which is used to give support to your weave. A tightly held thread or yarn strung over the loom vertically is the wrap thread or wrap yarn. Another thread which is drawn through and inserted over and under the wrap thread is the weft thread or weft yarn. With weft thread, it is possible to create different patterns and designs in the weave and therefore different designs in the fabric. In hand looms, weft thread is inserted by hands. However, use of machines helps us to make the process faster. I hope you have understood this topic very well. Thanks for watching this video.